opening night of the 2015 WPIAL Girls Volleyball Championships. So, we welcome all of you to the 2015 WPIAL UPMC Sports Medicine Girls Volleyball Championships. Your paid admission to this event entitles you to enjoy an exhibition of skills developed by students in an educational setting. By meeting the challenge of sportsmanship in the stands, you are providing a sound example for students, as well as representing your community and school with dignity and pride. Please give the student-athlete participants your positive encouragement and support. The WPIAL wishes everyone a positive, exciting, and meaningful championship experience. And remember the WPIAL motto, sportsmanship. The only piece missing is you. Tonight's match pits the Rams of Pine-Richland High School. Against the Upper St. Clair Lady Panthers, champions of Section 2 with a 12-0 record. And before we get to the opening lineups, would the senior players from the USC squad please step to center court to receive the Section 2 AAA championship flag? Starting lineups. First, for the Rams of Pine-Richland High School, a freshman outside hitter, number 10, JoJo Vinnick. Freshman middle hitter, number 19, Madeline Sherman. Freshman outside or middle hitter, number 22, Michaela Kinnama. Defensive specialist, freshman number 7, Maddie Hewitt. Freshman defensive specialist, number 18, Marin Baxter. A sophomore middle hitter, number 21, Zoe Sims. Sophomore right side middle hitter, number 15, Callie Pulsey. Outside hitter, sophomore, number 6, Kirsten Maxwell. Number 26, sophomore center defensive specialist, Jackie Hansen. Number 1, sophomore defensive specialist, Shane Donald. A sophomore middle hitter, number 33, Victoria Krankovic. Sophomore center defensive specialist, number 11, Jody Marizo. Outside hitter, number 16, Caitlin Gertner, she's a junior. Junior outside hitter, number 39, Katie Garunko. A center right side hitter, number 17, Allison DeMarco. And the starting lineup for the Rams of Pine-Richland. A freshman defensive specialist, number 3, Maddie Schneider. Sophomore, play on the right side, number 9, Hannah Quattrill. A junior, center, right side player, number 14, Nicole Gordon-Green. Outside, middle, or right side, number 30, Emma Cottrell. And the starting seniors. Outside, hitter defensive specialist, number 13, Lisa Trepar. Number 38, senior defensive specialist, Lacey Richwald. Playing the middle and right side, senior number 8, Lindsay Jacks. Middle hitter, 28, Megan Hughes. Outside, hitter, senior number 23, Carly Dolgos. And the winner wearing the white number 4 jersey tonight, senior defensive specialist, Bailey Baker. A a sophomore outside hitter number one, Alex Amos. Sophomore outside hitter number 13, Isabel Walsh. Junior center number two, Kindler Norman. Playing the right side, number four, senior Emma Gallagher. Defensive specialist, senior number five, Emily Kennedy. Emily wearing the white Liberty jersey tonight. Senior middle hitter, number 11, Leah Kern. And outside, the number 17, Alec Sand.
Yeah. 23, Pine-Richland.
Appreciate the business also. WPIAL Championship Girls Volleyball Souvenir Long Sleeve T-Shirts are available for purchase today for $18, women's sweatshirts for $28. That table, of course, is at the entrance. You came in, exit the gym until 11. Also, if anybody over there is keeping track of any of the other matches going on right now, and you have a scoring update, I'd be pleased to read it if you just come over and tell me.
Thank you.
Maddie Schneider checking back in for Pine-Richland. She will head back to the back line for the serve. Also number 23, Connie Davis.
Thank you.
Pine-Richland. And both are just back in. The goal of Volleyball, the Ram serves.
Lisa Treeborn, number 15, back on the floor for the Rams. She Thank you.
Sam Amos, at the represent for a serve.
Thank you.
25-13. For two sets to lock lead in the match. Pine-Richland will be the third set with the serve. It'll be Lady Baker starting things off.
Thank you.
Davis gets ready for the vote.
Thank you. Serving.
7-22.
Thanks one and all for being here.